Good day to you people, my name is Thomas and welcome back to another video with Eagle Eye.
Hey, yeah.
This is probably like the fifth video I've done with Eagle Eye.
Because I've I think. If you count it's, online, it's probably 100.
It's because like I've got nothing really to record, because I used to have two recordings of a horror game, but unfortunately they did not really work.
His laptop's rubbish, that's why.
Yeah. So I'll probably use my old one.
I wish you had bought my version now.
Yeah.
Pavilion. HP Pavilion.
I should. But at least the newer laptop I'm using to record the game. At least that works. It does have one purpose, alright?
Yep.
So, we are back with Left 4 Dead 2. Today we'll be playing one of the DLCs, No Mercy, which is from the original game.
Yeah, probably the reason why we picked that, I don't know, but Thomas is probably going to be swearing at me by the end, and I'm just going to be doing my usual...
Let's see if you learned from your first mistake.
I didn't learn from my second mistake.
Just don't run in front of a witch saying, witch is crying, let's run in front of it.
I didn't know it was a witch then.
Yeah, how did you not know if it's a witch if it's got sharp long... It's not like it's got sharp long claws crying, and people say, don't disturb the witch.
I didn't notice. We're still going to be going on about that. Anyway, shall we start the game before they get bored?
Yes, let's do that. So basically, I am Bill, and he is Lewis.
Pills.
Yeah, pretty much. Curing the infection, one bullet at a time. You know those guns they are holding?
Yeah.
The rifles with a scope on it.
Yeah.
Apparently they were in the game, but they were removed because they thought it was
too
useless.
Too powerful.
But what you can do is, with a cheat, you can get the guns, however they do no damage whatsoever.
Well, that's pretty stupid.
Mm-hmm. It's just show for effect, really.
I still think that's pretty stupid. If you're going to have a game, then don't remove it. Get out the gun. Game gun.
No mercy.
Just load already!
Starring Francis Curtis Megatron, and I shall probably turn it down because it's probably going to make a horrible noise every second right now.
Yeah, and my agent is
coming. To anyone who can hear this, repeat!
Now, get used to controls.
The subway can take us straight to Mercy Hospital.
Might not be a bad idea to get off the street.
Right, so...
Medi?
So this is the look. Okay, so here we... Yeah, I'm sorry to remember the controls bit by bit.
Gun?
Now, should I do it? Should I do the glitch? There's a glitch where apparently you can't survive this fall.
Right.
But the trouble is, should I do it? Oh, it's so tempting, but I'm not going to do it.
Where are you?
I'm right here. Oh, actually, hang on a second. Katana!
Give me the katana, give me it!
Nope, it's mine.
Give me it!
It's mine. What the fuck?
Give me it!
Hey man, that's not cool!
Yeah, that's not cool!
Why is it I never get the katana?
There is something called exploring!
I did explore. I looked around here, I came around here, I all went the whole way around, I just did not know this bench was here.
Well, it's on. Alright, let's go.
You're the one with the game, remember? You know everything.
Yeah. Boom! Yeah, I was gonna do it the epic way.
Okay.
Fine, you have to ruin everything. Don't you? I love No Mercy, it's my favorite now. Crowbar?
Where is my reload button? Oh, here we are. I want a fucking katana.
You'll find one soon enough.
Better.
Now excuse me, I must do the dishes. I can't pick it up. I'm gonna make me some toast.
Oh, hello.
Woo, choppy choppy time.
Oh, God, this
has
got
a spawn. What's in the bathroom? Oh, nothing. I'm gonna take a bath.
Katana?
Stay out! Take it up. Oh, Jesus.
Bloody.
Yeah, okay, I'm done. I've done my business.
Bedroom? Katana?
I don't think you'll find one.
Katana?
I don't think you'll find a katana.
Katana?
For God's sake. That's the video, it's called Darza's Search for a Katana. Hello! Shop! Shop! Oh,
where are you?
Charger. Charger nearby.
Charger. Come here!
Let's watch the news.
Ooh, there's a, call these things?
Oh. Shots.
So is it adrenaline or is it something else?
Adrenaline.
Alright, so I know when to use it. Ish. Katana?
No katana. I'm watching the news. How dare you?
Over.
How dare you?
Oh, I found a, Molotov.
Okay, there you are.
I entered a room and unfortunately ended up disturbing a couple's bath together.
I'm pretty sure they were dead already.
Oh yeah.
Ooh, axe.
But even zombies get
some
don't
worry.
Don't they?
Hey, you can have an axe.
No.
Axes are awesome.
I don't like axes.
Why?
Because they're too heavy.
No. Who? Sorry, we'll say that.
What?
Let's go.
Hello.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, I'm an old man.
Katana? Hello. Bye bye.
No, Katana.
Katana? Ah!
I need to be more careful of myself. I'm losing a lot of health.
I'm doing rather well, actually.
I'll heal myself up in a minute.
Where's that noise coming from? I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh.
Boomer.
Oh,
I heard someone say Boomer. Hello!
Cover me.
Something's making a lot of noise.
That's a boomer. Oh, it is.
Hello!
Dead.
Oh, that was easy.
They are pretty easy to kill.
Just aim for the stomach.
Or just aim anywhere, baby.
I'm so glad that didn't go off.
Oh! Don't touch that!
I'm not touching it. I just shot it.
Oh no! Oh, fucking hell! Thank you, Zoe.
Whoa!
You got in my way. How dare you?
There's a
give blood. Save lives.
Hello!
Where are you going?
In a building. Medics!
Double python.
I found pills.
Your choice.
Better grab everything I can.
If you know what I mean. I'm stuck in this like grabbing motion.
You don't look like it to me.
No, camera.
Hello!
Let me touch you. I wanna touch it! What's it?
What's that gas?
I'm stuck in this motion.
Well, can you shoot?
I want to attack you. Yeah, I can. Whoa. Help me!
Coming.
Yeah, just take your time, why don't you?
I can't because they're running back.
Just shoot!
Okay. Happy?
Yep.
Whoa, Spitzer is there?
Fine, come here, katana time.
Spitzer somewhere.
Oh, she's gone.
Anyway, I'm
everyone in the station!
I'm exploring this house.
We have to get to the station!
Yeah, but I found some interesting stuff in here.
I am gonna die, you know!
Well, run then.
I'm just barely hanging on here.
What's this?
I'm just barely hanging on.
I found a
Pipe bomb? Oh, that's good. Give you that.
See? Exploration.
Oh, thank you.
Exploration works, doesn't it? I found a jammed door. What's this?
A Molotov.
Anyone need a Molotov?
You've already got one.
Well, can they pick up Molotovs?
No, they can't really.
You're a waste of space, you two.
Basically, they just stand still and shoot.
Okay, I've got a Molotov.
Oh, whoa, okay.
Two bullets. Shit.
Come here. Fuck you up.
Sorry.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go. I'm out of bullets.
Let's go.
I wanna
Mario style.
Hello.
Don't sign that. Through here. Ooh, double pistol.
What? Oh, okay.
Right, first off.
Wait up, I'm healing.
Thanks. Katana?
Katana.
Outstanding. Oh, look. That doesn't happen often.
Most kills with a melee weapon. Katana!
Yeah, you've got the full bloody katana.
Exploration.
And then I did exploration and you tore me off. I have, you know, I found two Molotovs and a pipe bomb.
Well, don't forget, we were in a safe area. Yes. Where we were exploring was not a safe area.
You still have to take the risk.
This was Last of Us logic.
When was the last time a chainsaw was just lying around? Okay, ammo.
Now excuse me, I must do my business.
I've got a silence version.
I'm doing my business, shut up.
Katana?
Nah.
Okay, we're going.
Go over the door just yet!
Okay.
I want to read the messages.
Oh, fine, come on.
None of you will survive. I beg to differ. Entire city is gone. If you can read this, leave.
Crossed out notice and just says overrun. Let's go.
Oh, okay. Oh my god.
Hello.
I can see Francis's mouth when it's exposed. Sup? Sup?
Hello.
I feel like I made a big mistake.
Yes. We're all staying up here.
It's time to get the job through here.
Through where? Oh,
what? Over here.
Woof. Nightstick.
Night what? Okay.
Nightstick.
Hello. Oh, thanks.
Oh.
Hello!
Oh, hi!
Oh, what? Oh. Okay. What's down here?
What the fuck? No, where's my katana? Oh, there.
Hey, give me the katana!
Let's just stop hitting each other, because we're losing health because
of it. You dropped a katana and I wanted that katana.
By accident!
I still wanted the katana.
Go find one yourself!
I'm trying, but then you keep telling me off.
I'm your teacher.
No,
I am your senpai. Listen to your senpai.
Shut up.
Get off! Jesus Christ on a bicycle. Hi there. There you are. Get on. Witch! Now! Don't run in front of it!
Okay, get out of my way.
What the? Oh. I saved you! That's
okay.
All.
Okay, now we are not going to run.
Hang on.
I'm
going to
move
stay
at this
here.
Speed.
say here. There's usually like a Desert Eagle around here, but...
Yeah, I guess I'll have a go if you don't want
actually,
me.
No, there isn't. That's all right. Usually there is.
Okay.
Can't seem to go here.
Now, I'm going to move very slowly.
Okay, so since there's a witch, we have to turn our light off, but unfortunately I forgot how you do that!
Oh, you press up.
And there we are.
Wow, I actually remembered that.
Oh, damn it! Alright.
I got him.
Right, come here.
Can't see though.
Oh god!
Whoa, what was that?
Just gotta heal myself.
Oh, me too.
I feel kind of woozy. That sounds like a pop song. I feel kind of woozy.
Okay, we're moving slowly so I don't accidentally finish this thing. Every single time I've seen one of these things, I've actually...
Oh, there she is!
Okay.
She's on the other side, so we're fine.
As long as we don't have to go the other side.
No, we don't have to go the other side. We can just move on. Ooh, Desert Eagle. Now, Katana or Desert Eagle?
Whatever one.
You're in that stock motion again.
No, because I'm...
Well, this looks dangerous.
I'm looking at the guns.
I find it funny how I'm wiggling about, like...
Just drop it! If I shoot, that witch is probably going to come, so...
Nah, I'm keeping it. Oh, go away, I'll see you. Move out the way, Zoe! Jesus Christ!
Is that the witch or is that the...
That's a smoker.
Are you having the Desert Eagle or not?
No, I'm not. You take it. Take the Desert Eagle.
Let's see how well it does.
It does really well. It kills people in one shot.
So you do
it kills zombies in one shot.
There's something blue over there.
Let me have a look. Ah, it's a med pack.
Okay.
Let's go!
So another one. Whoa! I'm slugged!
That's a slugger.
It's a worm tongue arm, whatever.
Okay, don't shoot the witch.
Well, I'm trying not to, but I'm pretty sure the witch is not running at us, so I'm not shooting anything which is not running. Does it help that I can't see?
Oh, for God's sake!
That actually was pretty good. Is the witch on this platform?
No, she's on.
Okay.
This side. Double way, Jesus Christ.
Chargey thingy!
Once swap McTanner and it's Dale. Cause that's how much of a badass I am. Nothing here. With me?
Where are you? Oh, right behind me.
Okay.
You gonna jump awake?
Whee!
Boom! Boom! Come on!
Katana!
There's another katana!
Oh no, that's a shotgun. Where's the katana?
I'm right here. It's right here.
Yay!
Good for you. Are you happy now?
Ish?
Ish. What do you mean by ish? Oh.
I found a Molotov as well, so...
Hi there. Boom. I like it how some of the zombies say, "Oh,
do they? Oh, shotgun types too, if you're interested.
Ooh, let's have a look.
Weapons
here. Ooh, that actually looks good. Yeah, this is better.
I'm going up the stairs.
Same here. Oh, Uma. Better get rid of that.
Ow.
If you did that, you'll be covered in his vomit.
Fine. What's this? Scrap. Okay.
We found another thing.
More stairs.
Ammo.
Weapons
here! Hi! It's another Desert Eagle.
I've got this, I don't mind.
Don't stand close to that
thing. I'm not
thing.
Standing close to the grenades.
There we are, all dead.
Anyone left? What's that?
Something means to turn on. Don't turn it!
I thought you said you had to turn it on!
I said don't turn it on yet! Okay, so...
Turn time!
Alright, you want the turn time.
Van petrol tank.
What the fuck? Oh, that's
fun time.
Uh-oh.
Oh, hello.
Get out of my way. I'll save you.
Oh, God. I've just seen my health. I can't fucking move.
I will save you by healing you.
Quit moving, I'll heal you.
Thank you.
There we are.
Wow. That probably would be better.
Nah, this is better. It's a shotgun, an automatic.
I was talking about my machine gun.
Up this way. Oh, we may need to heal Zoe.
Shall we couch?
Zoe, boo.
Shall we take the petrol tank?
Your choice.
Well, yeah.
Tank growl. Uh-oh.
Well,
that's a tank.
Yes, I know it's a tank.
No, the tank zombie.
Oh, well, we might want this then. Right, you tell me to... how do you throw it?
By firing.
Oh, right, okay.
So tank...
Is there another one?
So tank growls. There's
You've
a tank...
You've got two.
Nah, don't do it.
Okay, I'll throw it,
okay.
You shoot.
Well, first off, don't...
Watch your back. How do I drop it just in case? Wow, that looks good.
Oh, it's a tank. I just had a tank.
Oh, this is a sniper. It's
shooting. Oh, it's down there. Oh, I know what I like.
Okay, it's down there.
Hello?
So can I drop the,
get it off. Thank you.
And I'm
going to die.
Is
well,
the tank downstairs? Because I can throw the tank at the petrol down there and then search the light.
Sorry. No, I don't see him. There we are.
Right. So where do we go then?
Oh, it's right behind the corner!
Okay. Come on. Right, we might want to step back.
Right.
I will attract him, shall I?
Go!
What? Oh, suddenly.
Ah, God damn it!
If you're gonna change your mind about who was shooting the tank, tell me in advance!
I'm alright.
Get up.
No. So he's helping me.
That wasn't necessary. But thanks.
Somebody give me pills! Or something.
Oh, how do I give someone else pills? Here.
There we are, I feel much better.
I still remember the one time I threw pills at your face.
Yeah. Let's go on the internet and look for porn. There's a shitty porn!
I got there first. This is better.
Shitty porn. No, there's not one of Finding Nemo. That will probably be the helicopter. We're starting in last. Hi, Dan.
Having fun! Hey boys!
And girls!
And girl! Seize her?
Safe house!
Oh.
The porn shop! Get it?
It's the wrong spelling, I'm afraid. But these carry all sorts of stuff. This is just a one-place paradise.
I'll have to change something.
frying pan.
I'm gonna need you. Cover me, gonna heal.
Should I shut the door?
Yes, you should!
Well, sorry, last time I did that, we weren't all in. You remember?
Yeah. You did the most damage.
Well, yeah, I was standing right in front of him, firing machine gun shot after machine gun shot into his face.
Yeah.
Although, again, if you wanted me to shoot the tank suddenly...
No, I told you, I was going to shoot it, you're going to shoot the tank.
While you shot it. You shot it at the same time as saying that.
I suppose so. So he killed the most special infected.
Yeah.
We kind of suck.
Well, not really. I went from the first place of general damage to the bottom. I think that's worse. Medis, ammo.
Now, what's this? Heather. Ignore the plan. Airport is quarantined. Meet me at Mom's. Rick.
Nobody is going to save us. Mercy Hospital. Oh, Mercy Hospital.
They can talk.
Yes, we know that. We've heard
Andrew,
that.
Danny and I love you?
Okay. Love you?
To Helena, Dad and me love you and we are alright.
We're off.
Hang on a second! Nobody's coming to save us. They are going to bomb the city. Get out. What does this say? Secure the room with plastic sheeting and duct tape. Not airborne.
Not airproof, I think it was supposed to be.
Yeah, let's go.
Fun!
Oh, sorry. Hello, welcome to Burger King. May I take your order? How about...
Yes, I would like a... Hang on. Yes, I would like a... You just ruined the joke. Ow!
Gun beats spear.
It's not a spear, it's a samurai sword. And actually, there's plenty of times where a samurai sword has cut a bullet in
half. I'm sorry. Let's blow this gas station up.
I'm gonna chop your head off to prove my point.
Should we blow a gas station up? Lies, Giles, underneath all this bubble. There you are. You're there.
What is it with me just accidentally doing the worst thing possible?
You are. You're just. There's just your legs. You've been squished. Ow.
I think I was dead before getting squished. Did one of them pick up the
medkit? Did it not occur to you? If I slash open a gas canister, I wonder what will happen.
Actually, it wasn't the gas canister, it was the pump.
Yeah.
Two bullets into the pump.
Start the lift. Okay. It's just me on my own. Two friends.
Does this mean I'll lose my katana?
Yeah. Sucks, doesn't it? Oh, I'm sorry. It appears your feet are in the lift. Chainsaw time!
Good, because that was a...
Oh, what the fuck?! I can't see anything!
You're downstairs. Actually, use my screen.
Yeah. Bup, 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 bup. Oh dear God, hello!
Well, maybe it's a good idea I was already dead. I have a big knack of those managing to hit me once they hit you.
Oh, God damn it! Stop stamping on me! Have some respect for an old man. If there is any respect in this world. For God's sake!
They are idiotic, aren't they?
Yeah. Oh yeah, just save Francis instead of me. Sure, that's not important right now! Save me, goddammit! AI are bloody stupid. Like, you know, I'm down. What does Zoe do? She's closest to me. Francis seems far away. Let's go save Francis instead of me. Well done, Zoe.
Katana? Katana? Was that the last safe house?
You still got your katana.
Yay!
I just had to shoot Zoe.
Yay!
I don't care if you're pretty and you're bloody...
Shall we do a samurai execution for her?
No, don't. We need her.
Would it be easier and cheaper just to decapitate her?
No. No. As I did the floating hand technique.
I wonder if my medic pack is still sitting out there.
Nah, it probably won't be.
No, okay.
That's good. Yes! No shit, Phyllis. I am Bill.
I like my meat extra bloody.
Oh,
finally
no.
Set it. What?
Which?
Oh.
Don't worry, sir. Coming right up. That'll be £64.99.
Shall I go and get the witch?
Don't! You'll be dead.
No, I won't. I won't.
Right, let's try and avoid it.
I'm using a melee weapon.
Also, don't hit the gas station.
I'm using a katana. Which one is she?
What? Where is she?
Hang on. I think she's this way.
Let's see,
it's
right.
Louder this way, so... Oh no, it's very loud. She's on the roof, isn't she? She'll be on the roof. I bet you anything that she's on the roof.
Oh, she's on top of the truck.
Oh, well that's more or less the roof. Or this truck.
Yeah.
Okay, avoiding truck.
Yes, and don't shoot that gas station.
I won't shoot the gas station.
Or hit it in any other way.
I don't think it should ignite if I hit it with a sword, but...
Did one of you idiots try and shoot the witch?
What?
I thought an AI was going to shoot a witch.
Just get us up.
Yeah, let's do that. Right, the zombies are going to come.
Yeah, we'll just kind of have to avoid hitting her, so I would say melee.
Here they come!
Here they
Chappy
come!
Time!
Chappy time! Hey, witch!
I'm going to stand here and just cut all of them.
I suppose so, I should probably just say that. Wait! Zoe, you stupid idiots!
Machine gun.
Oh, I killed the witch! Oh, okay, oh, whoa. There we are.
That was easy.
Right, come on, where are you?
Oh, sorry. Come on!
Happy Core Fest!
I'm gonna start using this instead of dual wheel, it's better. I'm going down there. Fun!
Whoa! Hello!
Oh, hello!
Come here!
Isn't it so much fun when you've got a melee weapon?
Yep. I chopped a spitter in half!
Yay! I'm just decapitating left, right, and center.
Kill them all! Oh,
whoa,
God damn it! Not
a bomb
again.
Thingy! Whatever those arm things are.
Charger.
The chargers.
And I'm about to die.
Is he still alive?
You know what?
Whoa, okay. Is that all of them? I did rather well, though, just by being in the fray.
Let's go.
You save the gas?
What?
Can you refill those things at gas stations?
No, you can't.
That's a bit stupid.
Yeah.
Gas station, I can blow it up. It should be full of petrol, right? Yeah. That was fun.
So we blow it up then? Now that we're...
Yeah!
Oh, come on! Check out.
Fun! Worm!
Oh.
Worm!
Not me!
I think I got it.
There you go.
I'm not sure.
Let's go.
Let's go!
Boop.
Katana time. When isn't it katana time?
Grab your pills.
Oh!
No pills for you!
Gun. I hear retching.
That's probably a spitter. And my window is open.
Worm! Worm!
God damn it, my neighbors!
Oh! Did I? No, Francis got it.
Okay, never mind. Follow me! Whoa!
I'm downstairs for a moment. I've got a syringe.
Oh, cool.
What's that again?
What's that?
Oh.
What?
Oh, whoa, charger.
Charger, hello. Bye-bye, charger.
I forgot to blow my light.
Heads up. Come here. Where are they? Hello! Oh, I do love this color red in the morning.
One night. Okay, fine, Jesus. Yes.
Any other cool stuff?
No, as far as I know of.
Molotov! You could do with a Molotov. What's in here? Toilet.
Well done, Sherlock. You've cracked the case.
I hear something which needs to be cut.
Oh, for God's sake!
Yeah! Oh shit. That was a really big mistake. I cut the head off a splitter and it just went...
Back on your feet,
it does that.
Thanks, man.
With special infected, it's probably better if you shoot them instead.
Yeah, it seems cutting their head off makes one large puddle.
Yep. Uh-oh.
Is that a charger?
That's a boomer.
A boomer. Gun out.
Whoa.
Boom! Other side, I guess. I guess he was this side.
Oh, not again!
There we go.
Ooh, what's this? Or a bat.
I know if I'm gonna make it.
Oh my god! I just hit my health.
Give me the
pills.
There we are.
Thank you. Yeah, I did not realise that. Why am I moaning? Oh my god, I'm down to like 3 health.
Thank god you noticed.
I feel terrible.
Yes, of course I do.
Manhole cover. Oh, he must have had a very rough day.
Might as well go out fighting, slice and dice attack.
Oh, whoops.
Whoa.
Hey!
Right, so where's the end? We're probably gonna have to go quite quick.
This is not gonna be sanitary.
I don't care if it's gonna be sanitary, I just want out at the moment. I'm kind of dying.
Let's have a look.
Is it this way?
No, it's not, but we'll have a look.
Well, let's be quick. Oh, I've stopped losing health, so.
Nope, you are. Still losing health.
Oh, very slow.
I feel awful.
Shut up, Lois.
Oh, I've suddenly sped up again. Oh, I got out of the water. That's why. Yeah.
What's it? Just... Oh, no, whoa.
I'm out of the acid, so I should be fine. Great shot. Anyone who wants to be cut in half, please come here. All the kids are inside. Hello! corpses!
Jesus Christ,
they're
on your side!
Yeah. Go away!
Ooh, health pack.
Here.
I was gonna play all you. Now let me do my invisible hands.
Immediately better.
Katana.
Here. No smoking in this hallway. I found nothing.
Oh.
Whoa!
You shoot me!
Hit hard in a group.
You don't say! I'm going to die. Let's go up this hole. Let's see what we can see.
Anything? I hear sobbing.
Just
I
like
hear
this.
Sobbing.
Like this.
I hear sobbing down here. Get up there.
No, it's from here. But the question is, where is she?
Well, it's not wailing, but it's sobbing. So what
Let's
is it? A witch or...
Onward.
That's not a witch, is it?
That is a witch.
It's not moaning, but it's definitely sobbing.
Wait up, I'm healing.
Where the hell is she gonna be? She's gonna be in here, isn't she? Where have they gone?
I hope so. I mean, I hope not.
Because they just run in there.
Hey man, that hurt! Oh, sorry.
What the fuck? Ow. I'm running in here now. Oh, sorry. Am I getting in here? We're kind of dying.
No way. Down in a bit.
Okay. Get in here.
Oh, we don't really spot the witch.
Well, I'm thankful for that. I've got 7 health.
I love that. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun! That little guitar.
And also, I'm very thankful I saved you from a boomer out there.
Yep. I did most damage to the witch.
Well, yeah, you kind of were in her face.
Yep. What's up? Shotgun to the face. Shot to the heart!
All I got was just one bullet into the skull and her head exploded. I don't know if I was the one who killed her, but I definitely put a big bullet in her head. I wasn't the top of anything, but not bad. So how many levels are we missing?
I believe we just have to go through this one, then it's the final one.
Better gun.
Well, you may want to pick up a health kit.
Yes. Maybe. Out of my way, bruisers.
Bruisers, really?
Well, they're not exactly killers, are they? But they keep shooting me.
Yeah, and keep.
I'll take that. Katana time.
Before you do anything.
Okay.
Ooh, better shotgun.
I like that. I'm just gonna stand here. Oi, mate!
Peter, wouldn't want it until Thursday.
Anyone else I can shoot from the bars?
I'm gonna watch Static TV.
You read it, I'll just.
I'm going to watch Sonic.exe.
I thought you. Whoops, wrong button.
I love it. Sonic.exe. I'm going to watch Pirate Cove. Does anyone know Pirate Cove? Creepypasta? Creepypasta of Pirate Cove. Apparently it never existed. Oh.
Let's go.
What time is it?
I don't know.
Apparently it's 25 past 8. Let's go. Sup, bitches! In the back! In the face!
in the throat, that's all I've got. How disgusting. I found a big horde of them. I did find a big horde of them. Mike! Choppy, 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 choppy!
I can do more choppy. Hi there, Spitter!
Baton!
There we are.
Pills!
Oh, yeah!
Pills, 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 pills!
I've got a big gun!
Ha! I found a fire extinguisher.
Hey, 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 no, hey, guess what I found, guess what I found, guess what I found, guess what I found.
What? Where are you? Hello.
Guess what I found.
What?
This big gun.
I want it.
No, I've got it. Too bad, it's mine.
I want it.
You do realise, like, it's not reloadable.
Yes, I want it.
No.
Well, I've got the turn around. Happy stuff.
Okay, so where are we going?
Oh, I have no idea. I'm just hoping to find another horde so I can...
No, excuse me. I must watch my pawn in peace.
Okay, I'm just gonna...
I must watch my pawn in
peace. Anyone alive?
Okay. Oh,
damn it. I thought I could kill him when he drew me close. Is there suddenly a horde down there?
Just looking at the weapons. Upstairs we go.
Hello.
Oh! Fucker!
Come here! Choppy, 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 I know. Choppy, choppy, choppy. You're kind of hard to kiss on the floor, mate.
Oh, I love this big gun.
What's this?
Lois, use your first aid kit.
Oh, yeah, good idea. You would think a hospital would be jam-packed with beds, but no.
Look at this big gun I have.
How good is it? Actually, see if you can save as much of it as possible for the boomer.
Oh, it's pretty much...
Or anything else. Anyone slayable?
So, there's not really much in here.
No. A leg.
So, wait a minute. Those are dead bodies.
Yeah. Why is it you're finding everyone?
Ooh, naked bomb. Found this person's bomb. Oh, he suddenly
oxygen
disappeared.
Tank.
He suddenly disappeared.
I turned into an oxygen tank. Hello, girl.
What?
Would you mind giving me an enemy or something? Getting bored. Where'd you go anyway?
Ready to fight the horde.
Oh, here we are.
Uh-oh. Ready? Should I press the button?
Yeah. I'm just gonna cut some people
right.
Up.
Don't say yeah.
Whoa, was that a ball? Acid, what the hell? Why is the acid following me?
Ah, damn it!
Come in here, boys! Oh, boom, thingy, fisty!
Charger. Get off me, Jesus Christ.
I don't know what the hell they're calling me. I'm pissed. Fun. Always mess up. I'm bad at singing, do not judge me.
Yep.
Acid! Ow. Okay. Wherever that spitter is, we must destroy it. Hello, booms!
Well, the lift is here at least.
Let's get it.
What? Where did that charger come from?
Didn't you notice me saying booms, which unfortunately I meant charger? He was standing behind you the whole time. Anyone got a medkit? No. No one's got a medkit.
I'm pretty much going to die. You've got your pills. Take
oh,
that.
Yes, so I have. Mineral Grindy pills.
Look at Fantas, he's so sad.
Do not get too close to the lift, remember?
Oh, why not?
Oh, don't you remember falling through it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I've just noticed you.
Oh, I'm going for the floor, apparently.
Partly, and bleeding. Badly.
Jim.
Go faster! Out of the way, Francis, we're going to fire.
Still kind of boozy.
Chopping?
By the Molotov time.
Ready!
Oh my god, you're near dead.
I'll be fine, don't worry.
Keep an eye out for adrenaline.
Goes on, don't let those bastards
eat.
Sniper.
Oh, we've established their shit.
I'm keeping this.
No, I'm going off my own. This is going to be a disaster.
Wait. Witch,
I don't hear a witch.
Well, the text says.
Right. Okay. Easy. Oh, now I hear her.
I'm going as slow as a snail's pace.
Which means you're gonna die, because, where are you? I'm not shooting anything which doesn't, run at me.
Oh, goddammit!
Oh, why the hell do they always spin in my direction?
They just... Oh no!
Oh crap! You got better, I got worse.
Oh what the fuck!
She's in here.
She's in the path, we need to go!
Shall we just all out fire at her quickly?
I might as well, just bloody kill her. What better than go so bad?
Whoa! No time to reload,
Oh, bloody hell.
What the fuck? Spitters? I hate spitters. Hello? Yeah. Is that witch dead? I don't think she is.
Uh-oh.
Out of the way.
Oh no.
At least I got Katana, which will help. They come to me because I'm in spat on, I kill them. The only problem is my health.
Oh, find me! Yes,
you, good.
I'm back!
I can die now.
I'm back, bitches!
I'm about to die, probably, so see you.
Nah, you're
why
not.
Is everything glowing red now?
Because you're about to die? Sherlock?
I've got a very
ooh,
good
safe
gun.
Safe room!
Hurry! I'm really slow all of a sudden. I'm about to die.
Don't worry, I've got you.
Tell Mama. I love her.
Let me heal you up. I'm gonna make it.
You'll be fine, don't worry. Oh, get out.
That was close. We nearly died.
Well, I was just going...
You did more damage than I did.
Well, I was kind of left to deal with her after you were torn down, so yeah.
Yep.
The other two were just not even bothering. It's just, you deal with it. You're nearly dead, but you'll deal with it. Yeah, really, I was just standing there. I was quite lucky. She just stood there.
After she kills someone, she'll feel very, like...
Oh, so when she killed you, I was kind of actually in a bit of luck then.
Reloading!
Let's get the hell out of here!
Molotovs galore!
Ooh, those are good
weapons. Come on, buddy. Heal up.
Oh. We've got to use a package on her, don't we?
Hold on, I'll heal you.
Well, shall I throw a Molotov out the door and then just get another one? Because,
yeah, let's do that.
Hello! Well, that's not very worth it.
There we are. Got a good bunch.
Go and get another Molotov.
Oh, Bob, okay.
Look.
Just on the table.
There we are. Let's go!
Oh, I wasted mine.
Uh-oh.
Molotov at ready.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Getting another Molotov. Unless you need me.
That's a bite. Come on, where did it end?
Let's go.
Oh, sorry, lost a lot of health.
Oh, for God's sake, we just healed her, didn't we?
Mm-hmm.
Reloading!
We can get to the roof through here.
Yeah. Keep an eye out for drugs. I think we both could do them in emergency status.
Let's go.
No drugs so far.
No, I lost my katana as well. Bummer.
Oh.
A bit. A bit. Oh, well.
Hello?
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh! Sorry.
What? Come on! That's hardly fair.
Katana time! Can't run without your feet. Oh, what's this? I found an axe.
I'm okay.
You might like an axe if you can't get the katana. Whoa, you're... I'm not sure who's at more risk. You or what's this? Radio.
Oh, yes.
Shall I do something with radio?
Yes, touch it.
What's up there?
No.
I think I found something. Another gun. A mist thingy.
A grenade launcher.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Do you want to use it? Because I might end up blowing us up.
Yeah, I might. Well.
Is there a big gun instead?
There's a mountain gun.
Right, well, here's your gun. And the mounted gun was where?
On top of here.
Right. I just... There we are, John. Medis! Good. Actually, this is good. Girl, where are you?
Check out this gun up here!
Hold up. This is helpful.
Am I healing the right one?
She's healing herself.
Okay. Oh, all the meds gone. I thought you said they couldn't help them. It's Molotov things.
Okay, so shall I tell him we're ready to go?
Yep. Please make sure they don't come behind me.
I got the chopper.
There's a tank over there.
What? Oh.
No, a petrol tank.
Yeah.
Wow. They're behind me, aren't they? Yep, they're behind me.
I'll be back.
Just leave it to the two computers just to not take care of me, eh? Yeah, you do the machine gun, I'll just cut them down.
Oh!
Steam thingy or whatever they...
Acid
things.
That's acid.
Maybe I should just call them trippers. Booms! And... Oh. For a second that wire looked like an alien something. If this stuff is high. Cutting. Wonder how a zombie flesh to ouch. Yeah. Kind of non-lethal. Thank you. Get off me. Yes, I realised that. Get me up now. Thank you.
Oh, tack.
Run.
Oh, it appears to be stuck.
Yes, that's why I set the place on fire. Run. I'm not
gonna
make it. Did the fire work?
It's dead.
Good. What's this? Wow, I like that.
Oh, not again.
They're falling off instead of being chopped up now. The side of surviving. Smitty! Stop running around! Come here and let me cut you! Where are you, guy? After all, once you've done, that's what you say.
Ah, that's something in my eye. Oh, what the, ah, for God's sake. Help me.
What's wrong? Oh.
What?
I couldn't see him, he was all the way down. What? You were lying on the ground here.
Yeah, with a tongue. A big, massive tongue.
Which
saying,
wasn't visible until I got
up. Problem.
I wasn't visible until I got close to you, mate.
Oh, come on! Go away! No, not me! Why me? Why me?
What the fuck? Oh,
tank. Got it.
Whoa, hello! A little help or maybe some firepower would be a good idea. Okay, guy, get me up!
The bird's here! Oh crap! We have to get up!
Okay.
We have to go now!
Yes, Mr. Ladder.
Come on, let's go!
I'm going.
No, up here!
I'm coming, you... Where's the ladder? There we are.
Come on!
Oh, shut up!
Francis, Zoe, what the fuck?
Zoe, come on!
Come on, yes!
Why
are you so overjoyed and so bossy when it comes to the final piece?
Because, like, this is the crucial part of survival!
Yes, but come on, I'm looking for the line, you're going, come on, why are you... I'm coming as fast as I can!
That sounds incredibly wrong.
I know, but whatever, I don't have a better phrase for it. I'm trying to get there as fast as I can.
Well, the tank seems to be a bit angry. It's like...
Was there a tank? I wish I could have thrown my last Molotov at it.
The tank was like, son of a bug!
Okay, well, Thomas definitely is very overjoyed.
No, that's just part of Left 4 Dead. When rescue
comes...
Yeah, you
take it way too seriously.
It is! Like, rescue is like part of your survival. You need... Well, I got more
Bill's taken! Nice!
By you.
I thought you hated that, so...
Yeah. But
Mani damage. Wow, I actually did more than you in the end.
Smoker's killed. I barely killed any of them.
Smokers... seems I'm actually getting more of the special stuff on a regular basis.
Yeah, sorry, killed more of the infected.
Wow, actually,
deserved which the most? Of course I did.
Wow, I actually did rather well.
Headshots, you were the least.
Oh well.
I'm 1,650 zombies were harmed in the making of this film.
Well, the thing is, I did prefer to chop the head off rather than shoot it. I suppose.
And there we are. No mercy. We have escaped the zombie apocalypse. Or have we?
No, we haven't. There's so many modes. I don't think any.
There's like tons of maps in this. They're now just including all the Left 4 Dead 1 maps in this game. Technically, you just get Left 4 Dead 2, then just buy all the Left 4 Dead 1 maps.
Yeah, there you are. There's a top tip for you. Buy the second one, then buy the DLC. What was the first one?
Yes, because it came out first. With number 2, better guns, melee weapons. What more do you want? And better equipment as well. The first one is just shooting and health kits and grenades. That's it. No melee weapons at all.
Oh, pretty boring. Anyway, so,
that's it.
Anything else?
No, that's pretty much it for this hellish nightmare.
You didn't get so annoyed with me this time. Success.
Well, not exactly. I did get annoyed with you when you said, gas can, I wonder what it does. Pink.
I didn't say, oh, I wonder what it does. I went, oh, whoops.
Oh,
and I shot it while trying to kill the zombie.
Also the part where you say, what seems to be the problem? May I be strangled? Nah, that's something like, out there. Oh, you're getting stronger!
From about a few meters away, it looked like you were just lying on the floor. It didn't look like anything was holding you.
Are you kidding me? Like,
it wasn't until I got up.
In the recording, I'm going to say, right here, for the tongue.
Yeah, but it's not until you get up close that you can see the tongue, and then I realised, oh, that's where he is.
Yep, of course. So anyways, guys, that's it for Left 4 Dead. Make sure you like, comment, favorite, and subscribe.
Why are you laughing at that?
Because you're doing this. Like, you know.
Am I?
Yeah, whatever.
I don't know.
Yeah, just do all that kind of stuff, and we will see you in the next video.
Bye-bye.
Bye.